Lordy, lordy, we likes to party. I'm Longback Johnson.
This is Peckerwood Jones.
And we fizznucking USA, you heard me?
Sons of the South episode.
Number 832.
That's right.
And what we want to talk about today is dropping your truck off. You call, make an appointment. Hey, drop your truck off at 7:30, 8, whatever time it is.
This job takes 8 hours.
Make sure you got your ride.
Drop it off all day. We're going to call you that evening when it's ready about 5 o'clock.
Get you an Uber, get you a taxi if they still have them, phone a friend, do something and get your ass picked up.
Don't phone me Don't an hour me. Later asking is your truck ready because y'all decided to go to the river. You know what? I'd like to decide to go to the river too.
That's right. But we're stuck in a business making
your truck
dreams happen.
Making your dreams come true, Big Blue, you
heard me? All day long. Yeah, but please don't call an hour later, 2 hours late, 3 hours. If we tell you truck off for the day, that's what it means, drop it off for the day. I don't know how long your day is. Mine's about 12 hours.
Man, it's long, bro. It's long. Long.
It's Longback Johnson long.
Long.
Peckerwood Jones, Jones long, you heard me?
Man, you don't want to get that long. So, when we say drop it off for the day, drop it off for the day.
That's right.
Don't call me 2 hours later asking, is your truck ready? Because you know it ain't ready. No, we are magical, but not that magical.
That's right. And when we say call A. Rose Leather Company, 601-927-3481. Call David. Ask him to make the knife or the sheath you want. Don't call him back a week later and see if that knife or sheath is done.
Let him take his time.
Let him take his time and make it right. Keep it sharp, people.
That's right.